Hi, I'm Miss Nylah.
And I'm Miss Sarah. And today, we're gonna learn about the science of bubbles.
An important science principle that bubbles rely on is the principle of surface tension.
Surface tension relates to the force that holds molecules of a liquid together.
In plain water, there's too much surface tension for bubbles to form. But in the presence of soapy water, the surface tension is lowered, allowing bubbles to form.
Let's see what happens when we try to make a bubble big enough to fit a person inside it.
With our giant bubble, we were able to lower the surface tension, creating a nice soapy bubble.
In order to keep our bubble from drying out and popping, our bubble solution has both soap and glycerin, which makes it easier for the solution to wrap around the moistened hula hoop.
We hope you enjoyed our bubble demonstration.
See you next time.